op in the lockbox was correct. Avon's team have the Khanjali stealth tank at the Black Ops test site in Gran Sonora.
Peoples, this is a very dangerous weapon. In some very dangerous hand. We don't like any American have this tank. Particularly not American AI though. Us Russians, we don't understand. If we build tank, we want large, scary tank. You see from miles away when we drive in procession through the city. With our missiles and our armies and our tanks. Everyone look how big and mighty we are. This tank is black and sneaky looking. We don't trust this tank at all. Exactly kind of creepy tank that creepy computer made by creepy man trying to control world with.
Okay, here we go. Objective one, wipe out the research in their warehouse. Objective two, get the tank. I don't think any of us want Clifford's murderous AI drones to be invisible too, so let's clean this whole place out. Let's wipe all that shit off the table. We're being paid to stop Avon, so let's stop him. Plus, creepy as it is, I kinda like a stealth tank. We could use it against Clifford, or sell it to a Vinewood sex offender to use in a music video. Burn it all!